Rob picked 9 blueberries and then one more made 10. After the 99th berry, he picked 100. And then he picked 999 by the day's end. And when Rob found one more on the ground, that made 1,000.
I live next to a patch of wild blueberries. Every day I filled my bucket and ate 1,000 of these. After day one, I'd eaten 1,000 of them. Then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then 10,000. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90,000 berries. I ate so many of these, it was hard to believe. But 10 days later, what I found out then, I'd eaten 100 groups of 1,000.
That's 100,000 berries. Jeez Louise!
10 ones make 10. 10 groups of 10 are 100. 10 hundreds make 1,000. The pattern never ends. 10 thousands make 10,000. 10 10,000s make 100,000. 100,000s make 1,000,000. The pattern's brilliant.
I hiked a mountain with terraces
made by the Incas.
There were more stones in all than I could think of. So I counted 10 stones high and 10,000 across, which meant each terrace was made of
100,000 rocks.
200, 300, 400, 500, 600,000, 700, 800, 900,000. And the 10th terrace up the mountain meant in all the stones were
1,000,000.
I hiked all the way to Machu Picchu, and then I knew.
10 ones make 10. 10 groups of 10 are 100. 10 hundreds make 1,000.
Took my math notebook with me to art and started making a paper mache place value chart. First there's the ones,
ones, ten, hundreds.
Then there's thousands, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Then come the millions,
1,000,000, 10,000,000, 100,000,000.
I gave my artwork to my teacher, Mrs. Williams. That every place value is 10 times the size of the place value to the right side.
Then we sang with all our might at Numberock's website.
10 ones make 10. 10 groups of 10 are 100. 10 hundreds make 1,000.
You know what else is brilliant? Going over to numberock.com for ad-free videos, lesson materials, and more. Ha ha!